Tonight on Metro Focus.
600,000 seniors, children, and disabled New Yorkers have no access to subway lines. Why? An oasis in the Bronx where nature, art, education, and culture come to life. CUNY students helping Puerto Rico. And a star-studded coding event.